Jai Hind, my name is Prakha Singh and I am from Delhi Public School, Nashik. We all know about the novel coronavirus or COVID-19, which has broken us apart for many days. To fill this gap between the teachers and students, our school has organized a scheme called Google Classroom. In this, we can interact and learn with worksheets and assignments. We can practice through the worksheets and assignments that the teacher has posted us. Let us see what the Google Classroom is.
You can see the Google Classroom dashboard is here. There are three panels in this classroom dashboard: stream, classwork, and people. In the streamed work, you can see the work given by your class teacher. In the classwork panel, you can see the assignments and their due dates. In the people's panel, you can see whoever has joined the classroom and the teacher's name.
So now we just saw how the Google Classroom works. I feel fun solving these worksheets and assignments. These assignments are very helpful to us. We interact and learn through these schemes, and it might help us in future. By saying this, I end my speech. Let us stay safe.